Hello my YouTube lovelies, how are you? So I just wanted to come real quick, give a little quick introduction to this video. This is his first makeup tutorial of 2015 and I'm excited about it. I really love this look and how it came out. Did have a little issue this morning. I was fighting with my liner, so I did not record me putting on my liner and my lashes because it was just an atrocity, but it's all right. Nonetheless, it still came out nice and I love it. One thing I did not film was me setting my face, and usually I would use Makeup Forever's Mist and Fix, but I found something new, and this is the Mehron Barrier Spray. I'm gonna have to do a review on this because this stuff is awesome. Not that I don't love my Mist and Fix from Makeup Forever, but this stuff is awesome. And on my lips, I have Nightmoth and Metal Black Dahlia from OCC. I don't know why it took me so long to use this LipTar. And for my eyes, I use my favorite eyeshadow combination from MAC. It is Satin Taupe and Sketch. And I put a little bit of Makeup Forever's number 546 in the crease to, you know, help blend it out. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give me your comments. Give me your feedback. Thumbs up this video. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. Hope your 2015 is off to a good start. If not, don't fret because the best is yet to come.